And yes, so even Sefer Harris' song, Don't Blast Commandians, where they use NDDC and Bege, the summer badness, do play. And it's still the young youth, so make them do we no go green protest. And according to him, and Nigerians, they need to fight and instill pass a message to President Muhammadu Buhari and Yan say he need to rearrange plus a re-strategize. And Sefer, before Harris' song, could join us discuss about this ongoing matter and make wanna see this video we're in summer.
People, this is not funny. This is not something to laugh about or do comedy skits with, or something to trend with. This is not funny. People are on national TV calling themselves politicians and leaders of Nigeria, mentioning big amounts of money that they have stolen, still stealing, that's supposed to have changed this country and put us in a better space. The country is in a big and huge debt. We are owing trillions of dollars. Buhari is still borrowing and borrowing money and borrowing money, and people are here still stealing and mentioning the money. And you people are doing comedy skits about it. I'm laughing about it. By now, we are supposed to be on the streets protesting and saying we don't want this anymore, we want a change. Everybody in that old system, in this old system, is supposed to step down. It's supposed to step down. They are not doing anything. They are just businessmen that are enriching themselves, and you people are doing comedy skits about it and making fun, laughing, using it as a content to trend. Now you are seeing the reason why we are in this shit, and it's funny to you guys, Nigerians. That's when they insult us and say we are lazy youths. We are, and please, to the president Buhari, all your strategies have failed us. Please change your strategy. Change your strategy, for God's sake. This is not funny.
And yes, so to join us discuss this matter via Zoom, now a popular Ogbonge musician, Oga Harris' song, will be Nigeria, songwriter inside Lagos. Oga Harris' song, would they hail you?
Yeah, good morning.
Thank you, sir. You join our Ogbonge News and this Kaja Day. Many things they happen, and we still see, say, you the para for the video where you just where we just show right about now. For your video, you still the advice make all this matter there where they happen about skits here and there, where then they use the do play on top of the waiting they happen inside NDDC, say make them stop them. So how you could take extend this matter, and how you really they feel about all these things then where they shell inside the Niger Delta right about now?
Thank you, Seyona Komi, for this platform to really explain the matter more. Okay. And tell the world exactly how I feel about this matter. Hmm. Right about now, this matter they boil my spirit and it vexes me.
Oh, they say like that.
Because for the president Buhari, all Buhari strategy. Mm. When you tell us before them elect him as president, all the strategies don't fail us. Mm. Boko Haram, you know, go fit, you don't show us, you know, go fit. First of all, you don't get the power, you don't get the might, you don't even get that intention. The way you take to do the matter to say go fit stop Boko Haram, they don't kill Nigerians again. Okay. As at 5 days ago, people died for naught.
Not true.
People still die. They still push out pregnant women, cut people head, they come out for there, and people their house. Then you see, they tell me say. Those set of people will be terrorists when they destroy us. The few ones when Nigerian soldiers cast, they come to say they don't repent. They won't free them to enter back into the system. What about the women when they rape? What about the people when they're homeless? What about the people when they don't kill? Still they kill. As of yesterday, they still put out, Boko Haram still put out video of Nigerians where they still cut their head, shoot them, kill. Then you see those set of people. The ones with the soldiers even when you cast, so you want, you say they don't repent. Terrorists, they repent. Extremists, they repent. I don't understand that language of free terrorists don't repent. You know they work for us. Then another one. This country, these politicians don't prove to us, say them be businessmen who just want to enrich themselves and secure their own generation. That means their family. And we get to do with their children and their wives. And which they don't prove to us. Because even the people where they try to now probe, the people where come out and say that they tip, not be saying that because of the interest of Nigeria. No, not be to make Nigeria better. Now, because of one person when no sign one thing, or one other person when no take one oath, you they see say with the year oath matter, they don't carry this thing, go reach one. They don't carry this thing go spiritual. They don't carry and go. They're so bloody to the extent that they are so desperate that they don't care about Nigeria, the growth of Nigeria. They don't see Nigerian youths as only tools to be used when they won't do election or make we fight each other. These parties are basically created to divide us, then to use us to gain their own means of making money.
Okay, so okay,
now, this matter, the politics of youths, they take them the joke. Then they play about them. This is not our life. Our fathers, no fight this fight complete. They don't fail.
Okay.
Even this our generation, a lot of people think they fail. This our generation, if we don't stand and say, this is what we want. So our children will continue to suffer and suffer and suffer. You hear the trillions when these people take care of themselves. What they were supposed to build roads. What they were supposed to build houses. They call Nigeria a poor country. Poor country gets billionaires.
Okay, Oga Harrison. Cool down. Cool down. I say you do press up well. Your body, you dey para well. You dey provoke on top of this matter with the sea and like that. But last, and because of time, how you go take fit advice, Oga Presido, and everybody where get one thing or the other to do inside this probe matter and other things where they share inside your body. Just tell us small so that we go fit to leave you.
What I want, make Buhari first check. These three things, I go talk them in two ways. The first three things, Buhari is too tribalistic.
Okay.
He is too tribalistic. If the person no be Hausa, no be Islam, you know they put him for position. That is one of his failures. Then number two, he is too religious. Religious. Hey, you got him for head, though. Now one of his failures be that. Number three, make Buhari invest in young people, young, vibrant people. Make you stop all this in old cargo things when they do. Make you invest in young people. Then for the youth, time don't reach. It's not about entering the streets. When we enter streets, more go the protest. No, don't be better at the top. But time don't reach where we go. They face the government for what it be. This thing know they work, you know they work. This thing know they work, you know they work. Then make them stop to the increase things. Okay. Every time when any government come now to increase things, anything where they don't increase for Nigeria, you know they ever go
down.
Every time that to increase things, the government, these are public servants that have turned themselves to God.
Yeah,
you are not gods. Nigerian politicians, don't forget that you are public servants. You are public servants to be serving Nigerians. So please, humble yourself, come down from all those your big cars and big $1 trillion that you'll be stealing. Come down and walk or get out of those positions so people that want to serve, that have Nigeria good at heart, will come and serve. We want a better Nigeria. That's I still believe in Nigeria, and I don't care what anybody wants to talk. This country will still be better. President, restructure now.
Thank you so much. We still say the press up where you do, it really work. As your mind don't come down, as you don't pour out everything within inside your mind. Thank you. So you join our Gbonge News and make you get a Kaja day.
Thank you
too much.
Yeah.